the emperor's seeds. The emperor was growing old and wanted to choose his successor. He called all the youngsters in the kingdom and said,
I'm giving each one of you a seed today. Plant and water the seed and come back 1 year from today. I will assess and choose the next emperor from amongst you.
Ling's mother carefully planted the seed and watered it. Every day, Ling anxiously watched if it had grown. Even after 6 months, nothing grew in Ling's pot. Ling felt like a failure. He did not want to go with an empty pot, but his mother insisted that he must be honest. In the palace, the emperor spotted Ling's empty pot. He ordered his guards to bring Ling to the front. Ling was terrified. He knew that he had made a mistake in bringing an empty pot. Everyone else had flowering pots, and his was the only one empty. The emperor announced to the crowd,
Behold, your new emperor. His name is Ling.
Ling couldn't believe it. The emperor said,
I gave you all boiled seeds which could not grow. Except Ling, all of you have brought flowering plants. When you found that the seed would not grow, you substituted another seed for the one I gave you. Ling is the only one, with honesty and courage, to bring back the pot with my seed in it. Therefore, he will be the new emperor.